you eat of yours?
Mom,
the avocado for this. But Kumi finished it already, I told you. But he's a little brother. You wanted to have a bite of your avocado.
No.
Why?
It's my avocado.
Don't you share your avocado?
No.
Why?
I need to eat it.
Are you okay? Because of avocado.
Avocado, Mama.
Aslan, but Kumail also likes avocado, so then?
I need it. Stop it, Kumail. Can't you tell me not to eat it?
Not to eat the avocado?
Not my avocado.
You have to share with Kumail, right?
Can you tell him?
Kumail, you need to share with him, right?
No, can you tell him not to? Can you tell Kumail is my avocado?
No, I'm not going to tell that to him. I'm going to tell Kumail that you have to share with your bhai. You have to share with your bhai the avocado, okay? I'm going to tell him he has to share because he shares with you.
Mama.
Yes.
Kumi, next time don't eat my avocado.
No, Aslan, that's not a nice thing to say to your little brother. You're going to say, next time, Kumi, let's share the avocado.
Don't
say
tell,
that.
Don't tell him.
Kumi, next time you're going to share the avocado with Aslan bhai, okay? Yes. Okay? He's going to share it with you. Say that to him.
Sorry.
Okay, good boy. And next time you're going to?
Mom, what? Want to see the avocado.
Next time, what are you going to do with the avocado?
I'm going to eat it.
You're going to share it.
Eat it.
Kumi's going to share it with you.
No.
Yes.
He's not going to share my avocado toast.
He will share your avocado toast.
No.
Yes.
He's not going to watch me.
No, he won't watch you. He'll share the avocado toast.
No, no, no.
Okay.
I cannot see Kumi.
Kumi's right here.
I cannot see him.
Do you see him now?
No, because I cannot see him.
He's right here, Baba.
Mama?
Yes?
Can you put it on the side of me?